Steve, Bluey Davis, and Alan Burney Burnside. Two schoolboys will be boys, the like you'll find the world over. Bluey and Burney with different backgrounds and a lot in common. But of course, that's Elizabeth. And Elizabeth is fun, but there's always something happening.
Wonder what they're doing there. Don't know. Let's look closer.
Perhaps the foreman's an old friend, or maybe just because it's such a fine day. Anyhow, instead of marching orders, the boys get their questions answered. Yes, Abby, there'll be a big hall here. See this with eight sides?
That's an octagon.
That's right. Right over there with enough seats to hold 1,400 people. Say, for a symphony concert or a school speech night. And some of the seats will be able to come out and make room for dancing at a ball. Or for indoor sports like badminton, basketball, or table tennis. Yes, there'll be plenty of room for whatever you want. And there'll be another smaller, what they call an intimate theatre, for about 400 people to watch ballet or plays. So that when it's finished, there'll be two theatres in one, as it were.
And when will that be?
Oh, quite a few months yet.
And who can use it?
Anybody and everybody. It's for the town, all of us.
Say, that's really something.
Well, it will be soon.
Make me feel like you're here again.